Welcome. In this video, we are going to show you how to render a Cinema 4D with Arnold Renderer scenes on RebusFarm. After you finish configuring everything in the scene, open the render settings. On the Arnold Renderer menu, in the main tab, you can configure the necessary sampling. Remember, this is what tells you when your rendering is going to stop. Now, go to the AOV tab and select what you need for your rendering. Then, go to the Save menu and configure a path for the regular image and for the multipass. Now you can start the Rebus Farminizer. You can mark the Activate Auto Start so we do not need to hit the Play button in the Control Center later. And then click on Render Now. If no errors are detected, you are ready to submit your scene to the farm. You can check the upload progress of your job in your Control Center. When the rendering is complete, the output will be downloaded to your specified download folder. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.